have been assigned to be your exclusive angel to support you from now on.
I am the creator of God, and I am also the one who saved your life.
Why do I have to do something like this?
Nobody yearns for a God who is mentally weak.
How long will you be able to hold on to your sanity?
Despite the fact that you're a warrior, are you going to run?